So this next song, I don't really play it live anymore. But since I'm here, we're gonna play it for y'all because I love Nashville. It's a song I wrote for a girl named Rihanna a couple years ago and I did with her.
Feel like I can't live without you. Yeah, it takes me all.